Dracula.
If there's anything new I was trying to find for Dracula, it was a fusion between that which is genuinely creepy and spooky and also funny, and how I could blend those two. Is that it wasn't just comedy repartee per se, but it was fused through a vessel of actual menace.
I